So guys, today we're going to do a YouTube video of my new car tour. So I'm going to show you the interior first and then the exterior. So here we have all the climate controls, the CD player. We got two CD players, one in here and then one here. I don't know why two, but we got two. Then here we got, it's an automatic, so pretty easy. Then it's a second hand car, so like stuff are broken like this, and like not many stuff. And like back here, there's another thing that's broken. So yeah, we got 260 horsepower, and yeah, we're gonna go to the back, and it is a seven seater car, so we're going to go now to the back. Go. So now guys, we're gonna show you how to get into the back row, third row seat. So first you pull this lever, then you push this, it kind of goes out the way. Then you got the back. You go there, cameraman. Then you go through here. Then there's two ways. The first way is to pull it here and then just pull it back. I think the easier way is just to come here and just pull this and put it up and put the headrest up. Then you've got there some ventilation, so if you get hot back there, you get some like air and stuff, and then you have two cup holders back there. And yeah, and the seats also go flat. Just pull that and it goes flat. So then the second row passengers also have some, if they want to choose their own climate control, then they can just there. Then they got some storage, more storage here. And yeah, now I'm going to show you the back. So okay, never mind. So first, if you want to put this down and see if it works, okay. Got a lot of storage. This goes. Okay, I'm gonna show you how this goes in a minute. So, go. So here you have this. If you don't like more privacy, then you can pull this back. Goes there. You got a lot of space. Then this goes up, and you have some tools, some more space, maybe an umbrella if you want, and yeah, wow, money. Then you can just close this. It is a double. I don't know how to call it. Like one up and one down. Part, and then here's pretty cool, so you can just sit here, and pretty useful. It's pretty much like the new Rolls Royce. Anyways, so now I'm gonna fold flat all the seats, and I'm gonna show you how it is. So now, guys, here there's a lot of pretty much space, and I could literally like sleep in it. It's not the most comfortable. It is pretty comfortable for a car. It's like you know, like they sell this air mattress, like air. They're made for cars. That will probably fit in here pretty well. Now, come around the back and I'll show you how that is in the back. So, this is a back view of it. And, yeah, now we're just going to show you the outside. And, yeah.
Go.
So, now, we're going to start in the front. We did clean the car. Look at the BMW logo there. Pretty good shot. Big grill. Nice lighting. And of course, we got the black rims. Looking dope down there. And here is an overview of the whole car. And clickbait. So guys, now that's all for today's video. I hope you liked my new car in Hong Kong. And yeah, I'll catch you up next time.